An obscura is any darkened space that you can create a hole to the outside world, to the lit world. Our eye, a camera, a film camera. The use of light has been a constant theme in every piece that I've created. I'm really trying to work with ways of destabilizing our perception of the body or our perception of what movements mean. Like a hypnotic and constant rhythm. It's to do with transitional states or states of transformation. It's in flux inside that box. No two audiences will get the same experience.